A growing number of bars in the Sacramento area are starting to add paint to the menu. We're talking about wine and paint nights. And here to talk a little bit more about that this morning are Alexa Leparati from Paint Night and then also Kelly Duhane. Thanks for coming in.
Hi,
so this is something that I know they've been doing in San Francisco?
Mm-hmm, correct.
And so how does it work?
Well, so Paint Night is a fun way we combine art and a night out.
Okay.
It's a creative way to do that. And we come to a local restaurant, and for about 2 hours, you're taught a step-by-step instruction by a master artist, and you walk out with a masterpiece.
Excellent. Okay, so this is an example. Is this what we're aiming for right here?
Right. That's the finished product.
Okay.
You start from a blank canvas, and so I've kind of added like a progression.
Well, this is kind of neat to me because I always wonder what are the levels of how you get from like this to this. And here you get to actually watch somebody who knows what they're doing
mm-hmm.
get to that point
mm-hmm.
and have a cocktail while you're doing it.
Yeah. Have some drinks.
Well, let's get started and we'll see how you do it. Who have you found is mainly interested in checking this out? Are you finding that it tends to be girls versus, say, couples who are coming out to these nights?
Well, we do have a lot of women that come out to this. Group of friends. Date nights, double dates, individuals that just come out to meet new people and have a good time to do something creative for their night.
The interesting thing I think about painting while you're out at a social night is that your hands are busy, and sometimes,
mm-hmm.
especially in that kind of a situation, people get a little nervous talking, and maybe it kind of breaks the ice a little bit for them.
Exactly. It's something new, so everybody kind of sees their own individuality just come out, individualness come out on canvas, and they kind of get to talk to each other like, that's what you're doing? That's
yeah.
so interesting.
But then at the same time, you're learning how somebody who really knows what they're doing, like Alexa, is able to do this.
Exactly. And you pretty much walk out surprised and shocked that you even have this, this ability
with something that actually looks like something, which is
exactly.
kind of fun. So, Alexa,
like,
do you need to have any kind of skill going into this, or can you take an absolute beginner and help them develop something that's kind of cool?
You don't need to have any experience at all. We go through the painting step by step. It's very specific, so it's a lot less intimidating than you think it is. By the time you leave, you have a completely finished painting. You can hang up in your house.
It looks like something. So do you teach people, like, for example, on the trees, you teach them how to make something, how to use the brush in a certain kind of way so that it looks like the branches of the tree coming out?
Yeah, we use a few different kinds of brushes, and we go through, how to, manipulate each brush into getting the result that you want, so.
Just the idea of having something that looks like something, I think, is very intriguing.
Mm-hmm.
And it's social at the same time.
Yeah.
So you've been successful in San Francisco, just coming to the Sacramento area.
Mm-hmm.
Where do we find you?
You can find us on www.paintnite, that's N-I-T-E, one word, .com, and you can follow us on Facebook.
Excellent. And what does it cost to come out and do the paint night?
Our standard rate is $45, but right now we have a Groupon deal for $25, and it includes all the supplies to paint.
And then you get to go home and you have a little, hopefully,
exactly.
priceless piece of art.
And maybe new friends.
And maybe some new friends. You never know. Well, thank you for coming in.
My
and good
pleasure.
Luck coming
thank
into the Sacramento area. We
thank
appreciate
you so much.
Feel free to finish that.